Three people are dead, two others recovering after a house fire in West Baltimore. The blaze broke out around 2 o'clock this morning in the 3500 block of Woodbrook Avenue. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey spoke with witnesses. She's live at the scene tonight with more details. Kim?
Well, Stan, firefighters were just back out here about a half an hour ago to put out some final hot spots. Family, friends, neighbors have also been coming up to sign the teddy bear on the front stoop in memory of the three people who died here. The home was destroyed by fire. The houses on either side have also been condemned. Three people dead, three families homeless, and still no word on what caused this deadly blaze.
I looked out the window and I saw that the house was on fire and it's smoke and people screaming.
That's the scene people in the 3500 block of Woodbrook Avenue in northwest Baltimore woke up to Thursday morning. Around 2 a.m., a three-story row house caught fire. Two people got out, but three died in the blaze. Neighbors are still in shock.
My friend died in there. He was a commander, state commander, disabled veterans. Saw him yesterday. He was smiling, talking, said he was all right. Last night, he dead and gone.
Amos Gaskins and his family escaped their home next door. His granddaughter explains how he and her cousins, including several children that lived in the family home, got out alive.
They couldn't even see. They had to literally, like, get down to crawl out of the house. So they made it out. And my cousin, she couldn't come out of her apartment. So they jumped onto the roof. And a young man helped all the babies down.
The family home was condemned. Other families will take in the ones that are now homeless. But Lynette realizes how fortunate they are that everyone is safe. The family in the home that caught fire isn't so lucky. She says they're praying for them and counting their blessings.
My grandparents, I had elderly people in here. You know, my mother who has a heart condition. Three kids, you know. We could have been burying all of them. But the grace of God. Grace of God.
Investigators haven't identified the three people who died in the fire. They do continue their investigation into what caused it, but say it does not look suspicious. Reporting live in Northwest Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.